When I started in 1980 on the amphibian catalog, it had been 100 years since this had been done. So it was an enormous amount of work to catch up because the number of amphibians had basically quadrupled. Conservation agencies and regulatory agencies really needed to have agreed upon references so they all knew that they were speaking the same language. CITES, which is the Convention on International Trade of Endangered Species, and the International Union of Conservation and Nature, which is a big umbrella group for conservation agencies. They wanted these catalogs done. We've got 7,170 species of amphibians. Probably half of all the publications that have ever been done on amphibian taxonomy have happened since 1990. We're learning about these things right as they're going extinct. The conservation people need to know what they want to conserve. They need kind of unbiased expertise, and I provide that. It turns out it's very useful for the scientific community because they can very rapidly go and find out what the relevant literature is. The amount and I think the quality of amphibian research worldwide jumped because people could access it and they could find out what they otherwise might be ignorant of.